Hello and welcome, my friend. And then, what means if I have water in my cylinders? What has been happened if there is water inside in this my cylinder or coolant? This is actually coolant liquid. Then I have cylinder head gasket failure, because there is situation that in these holes there is going this water and coolant, and if this gasket, cylinder head gasket, fails in here, in that area, then this coolant can go inside in here. And this is the situation, and in my case there has been really happened that there is now coolant in my these cylinders, and that means that now I have engine failure, and I can repair this defect so that I replace this new cylinder head gasket, and then I have to check also this plane in this my cylinder block and also cylinder head, that there is no any curve in here in that way, because this overheating situation and this cylinder head gasket failure, they can made this plane like curve in that way. Okay, that kind of information to you, and thumbs up, my friend, if you learned new things and you like that video.